Now we're covering Huber Heights, where the city manager has resigned. Rob Schomer offering his resignation to the city council there Monday evening, citing new opportunities. Mayor Jeff Gore says a special meeting will be held soon to appoint an interim city manager to work through the coming transition.